What's going on, guys? It's Nick here, and today we are streaming a little Dreizehn Drache hype for EE4C. That's coming this weekend. So, we're going to be running what I think are probably the best perks, and none of the perks that are banned from the EE4C. Just to, you know, see what I could do with it if I was in it. You know, you never know. Because it's a speed run, you know what I'm saying? So let's get all of this opened up as much as we can.
Evil has befallen many in this castle.
Let me know if you guys are excited, if you're hyped for it, if you're jumping for joy.
There is much I do not understand. But trust in the spirits.
I do have head trauma on. I'm thinking for the Panzers.
We will encounter new opportunities.
I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if that works. I did it in one of my other streams. It seemed to work really good against them. But you never know. This stream could be completely different.
That machine would offer elixirs of power.
Go ahead and get some of these done. Weren't able to get Jug. That's okay though. We can we'll just move along. We're good. Okay, that's on.
Spirits are restless here, tortured by the work of our adversaries.
Basically, we can just start filling these up. So we know the shield part is going to be up top over here. Sneak these zombies to hurry up a smidge. That's the only thing that's gonna take like a long guess is just filling up the dragons, basically. I almost totally forgot to use that part. So far. Might be able to get one dragon down here. I feel like it's still not going to be enough zombies for it to go next turn. There's only six.
Eagles, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
If we don't get it done, that's fine. We just seem to... Find all the shield parts, I think.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feel worse. Activate. Fear not, Dr. Groff. It's me, Edmund. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are...
I'm not sure if that one got done or not. But we'll go, we'll jump to this one and we'll start doing this one right now. I don't have a timer going. I should have. Okay, that one I might have killed a little too early. Thing we want to watch out with the knifing is we don't want to get a nuke and kill any zombies off. Because then that's literally just going to waste the round. Before we end the round, we do need to hit a gobble gum. Oh, that's right, the corner. That's right. Max ammo, we don't need that. Oh, now he's sprinting.
The test subjects must be recovered.
Oh, goodness.
The damage caused by their past actions must not be allowed to repeat themselves.
Is this guy still need? Yep, he still needs a few more here. Great. Got that Optic Gaming camo. CWL Champs. Probably only needs about one or two more. Should be almost done with this. Do I want to play Origins tonight? Well, maybe. I might be down Red Rebellion. Or Rebellion Adam, sorry. Down, so we just have to get the one done and spawn.
This room is restless. It wants us to push on, to complete our mission. But why?
Yeah, chill out, dog. Why? Because I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know.
The significance of the insignificant cannot be underestimated.
I could have just ran underneath here and gotten up here. I did kill him.
The creature will feed until its hunger is satisfied.
I think the knife killed him.
Again, we have
yeah, I remember you, bro.
With the spirits.
You're on my PS4 friends list. I got you, dog. I got you. Spin a goblin. I'm trying to get a soda fountain. We'll take that.
Is it this depressing? Ugh, what curse?
Yeah. Hey, where'd he go? No, dummy. You're killing me. Killing my one over here, though.
My solitude allows me to reflect on the questions before us. What forces does Richthofen seek to harness? Has he really changed for the better?
Still not done.
Can the universe be saved from itself? I am uncertain.
Okay. No, I really should. I thought he was gonna be too far away. Alright, we're good. Perfect. Oh, we
no
can get the bow done.
Suffer. Instead, it will be a reborn.
Let's get Jug really quick here.
All the proverb.
I can open never or I can get a quicker right, huh? In face. Open a door for that. Why can I buy that?
I can only hope this potion blesses me with the strength of a warrior. A shard, a fragment.
So we get our bow.
All will be repaired.
Get zombie kills. We need to stop killing zombies here.
Though simplicity is true beauty of bow, explosive arrows are a welcome addition.
Richtofen,
so awesome.
In observing your current actions,
awesome.
I must confess to being alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Richtofen? Richtofen!
Actually, we need to shoot these first, huh? Which I don't know the angle to get the one down the rocket pad. I don't know where you shoot it from. Yeah, we could do that, man. Down to just play some rounds, whatever. I know it's somewhere right off there, but... Invite me, it'll just be after I stream. And then I can hop in.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield.
So I'm saying it's probably gonna be like another hour or so.
Security protocol 935. No, actually.
Ow. There's a table there.
Even in pursuit of same goal, I fear Richtofen hides many truths from us.
Okay, so that one... Can't even leave here again, still. Or a few little things on the walls, which makes sense. Oh god, don't lay down, please. Oh, it's not even activated.
You are not immortal.
Touch the warrior. I don't know where they all spawn from. Yeah, I remember you, bro. You're on my friends list. If you remember, I remember the first night. Oh god, don't fall. Okay, we're cooking. Let's go get some zombie kills. What if you have to go to the bathroom during EE4C? You just hold it in, huh?
We will guide you.
I think like it took like two. Oh, I didn't teleport the rocket pad pieces. You might have to hold it for like a few more seconds to get that one. Oh, I just realized I didn't have a bow in it.
You still have to fight this.
Oh, dude, I thought that was a nuke. I was like, no. Over. Okay, the rocket pad's just going off. So, it goes off like what? Like every like 5 or 6 minutes? We're at 12:30. Oh my Elgato here. Okay. Good there. Should we do... I'm gonna buy one more perk, maybe buy a double tap, and then I'll try to pull a soda fountain. Might be the best way to do it. Let's fill up this bottom little urn chest thing.
I would be pirate, not
warrior. Like the Undertaker's urn. I'll think of 300 points the spirits, there.
We may yet prevail.
Not even complain about that one. Well, not. I really won't. Oh, we got last thing. Yeah, let's see if I can. No, I'm gonna have to go.
Your proximity offends me.
Richtofen! The security fees are so much alarming.
Richtofen! No, really?
Fetch me their souls!
Two Germans, but there can be only one.
Oh, dude, that was way short. I don't want to end the round, I needed to get this done. Okay, perfect. Let's teleport these pieces up first.
You wish to fight without weapons? Our supplies have been replenished.
So we're done. We're ready. Don't lay down. Andromeda, don't really need that for anything. Favorite zombies map? Probably Garage Proby. Can start. We can get our. We can probably get our bow by the end of this round. I feel like we have enough kills. Or enough zombies to get enough kills. Oi, 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 oi. What's your favorite zombie map? Let's do this. Favorite zombies map, Black Ops 4.
See the error of your ways.
much close. Oh, there's still quite a bit coming in.
You honor the Emperor with your death.
Come on, guys. Oh, it's done. Perfect. Okay, so we can start the Wisps up right now. Boom. Okay, so let's put this back. Let's grab our regular bow. Yeah, Ascension for sure, dude. It was between that or Grand Corvette. It just has my favorite map, but definitely. No, and the round still ended? How?
I must ensure the Emperor never learns of this momentary failure.
How does the round still end after that? Doesn't make sense. If I would have known the round would have ended, I would have just killed the zombies.
I feel the blood pumping through my veins.
Okay.
Flavor is,
all we ever lost was speed color, which is nothing in the world. Recipe. But I wanted to do this whip step without a bunch of zombies around.
This is the end of you. You should have foreseen.
Favorite Black Ops 2 map? Probably Mob of the Dead. Or Origins, you know, it's gonna be between one of those two. It's kinda hard to tell. But I probably played Mob of the Dead more than Origins.
My journey will not end. You look shocked, demon.
So, 6 minutes. That's how often the rocket goes off. What's your favorite VO2? You think old Origins is easier? Oh, if you don't use gobble guns, yeah. Yeah, for sure, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Yeah, the second one, or Black Ops 2 Origins, is pretty hard. And then, yeah, Black Ops 3 Origins without Gobblegums. Eesh. I don't even know what to do, man. I don't even know. Alright. Let's grab our pieces. We're here.
I can assure you that the progress made at our lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the discovery of the MPD will prove vital to deciding
rocket
the outcome of the war.
What are you writing down here? Or what are you looking at?
What strange powers do we meddle with now?
Dude, really? Do not lay down. Jesus.
Unlike a bird, man was
so he's gonna spawn out here.
Power, demons!
And then we need to turn this on once, I think, right? Or can you just go up to here and...
You are not worthy of my effort, demons!
So what was the code? Rocket, rocket door.
Collecting objects.
Yeah, so we have to turn. But it changes, right? Because the triggers go away at the end of the round, don't they?
Demon spawn!
So the code was rocket, rocket door.
Melt into the ground.
Yeah, rocket.
Suffering is not
rocket and door. Okay, so that's good. Oh, and where's the okay, going this way? Right? Oh, hello. Well.
What once was Rost.
Yeah, rocket, now rocket door. Yeah, the gobblegums are they can ruin the maps.
I sense this object is key to our mission.
To return other Dempsey to Earth, we need the Death Ray. To control the Death Ray.
Oh, I hope this decision das is
key?
Not one of regret.
First we will do what must be done. I know you can hear me, Richtofen. Even if you choose so nice bomb. How why?
Didn't look like it was up to
you. You are in fact an enemy spy. More than that, you may in fact an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing.
You'll never know.
Dangerous endeavor.
Favorite underrated map? I had a lot of fun playing Zetsubou no Shima, honestly. Yeah, I don't know. I would say probably that. I can't really think of... ...of anything else, really, that I really liked. Or, like, that's, like, underrated, I guess. Oh. Which one did I miss? Oh, it could be over here, huh? On clock.
Initiating 115.
Maybe it's on this one. It doesn't exist, it's gone. Call the dead or buried. Yeah, if buried's considered underrated, then for sure. Am I just missing it? I don't see it anywhere. Transit's just hard, and I think people just don't like challenge. I don't know where this went. It like glitched out. Dead and gone, dead and gone. Okay, these need to be switched, or this needs to be switched back to destroy. Put that down. Put that down. Yeah, that's true. Origins is pretty hard, and everybody likes that too. Rocket door, circle lightning. What the heck? Wow, that's crazy. I've never seen it be like 6 times in a row before. That was like door.
I do not believe we were lifted by the spirits.
Yeah. Give me 1 second, dude. I think I know how to do it. Let me finish this really quick. This part really quick. Circle, lightning, door, rocket.
For your feeble efforts. You are not
should be
worthy.
7 right there.
None of you are.
You're just gonna kill. Alright, we're good. Okay, so there we go. It should be. You should be good, bro. Let me go up and grab this.
Initiating 115.
Or to grab. Let's shoot down. Shoot down good old tank here. Oh, you got it, brother. Thanks for coming out to the stream, dude. I know you're always out here. Appreciate it. Have a great day. Make everything so great. Okay, let's.
Whoever you may be.
I feel like I need a better gun for. I have activated that. The thing I'm a jiggy.
That will result only in your own demise.
With the containment field active, we cannot
compromise.
It appears, Dr. Grove, it's smarter than
I'm so busy with, like, I work full time, so I rarely get to, like, stream. but I try to do it as often as I can or make a video or something. Just because it's what I want to do eventually, but I'm just really busy right now. But yeah, I'm down. I'm down to play tonight. Oh wait, the phone, yeah. Dude, I hope this stuff has not glitched out, otherwise I'm screwed. There was nothing there, I just shot it there. I guess that ends it. Okay, good to know. I shoot the wrong one. Okay. Well, shit.
Energy is transferred to our favor. Candle. Oh, demons burn.
Okay, so we're gonna try to step one more time. I'm not missing anything. You literally have to do this part.
Let it touch his unwelcome demon.
There's nothing there. Let's hop up here, check the spots. There, nothing there. Here we go. One.
Behind the fireworks, the lights in your eyes go out. Never yield, demon.
That one does. Let's check these two. Cooking, boys. We're cooking. Oh, sweet. Easy. Okay, I did get it. The hype is for the Easter egg for charity that like all the zombie YouTubers are doing. Picking.
I will not be so forgiving now, demons.
Okay, the rocket just went off, so I missed it again, so...
It should be treasure. If we are to prevail, we must use every advantage we have.
Let's go. Okay, we need to get the part for the apothecary. We just out here getting hyped just to get hyped. There's a book here. Okay. So in about 4 minutes, I need to go down to the rocket pad. Wait to get that, the next piece.
strange powers do we meddle with now?
He did.
This gift.
Probably give me a dog round.
Honor the Emperor.
Nope. Oh, I just realized it's not a one hit kill. Okay, we're good. Get back up top here. And we can start the next step.
I would be pirate, not warrior.
I would be a pirate. I didn't put my plant down. Damn it.
Do not underestimate Takio's power, demons. Their screams lead to sirens in the brink of an eye.
Lead on, old poppycon fun dude. Hey, oh, get off me, please. Holy crap. Wait. Is the rocket still going off, or did it just go off again? That's only been 2 minutes. Tell me there's no goddamn whatever makes sense for this rocket had to go off.
Is a wise move, foul demons. May your spirit be released from torment. Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force. Who or what made you this way, wretched beast?
Carlos is here, man. My dude. Okay.
Who is your master? Each and every bolt of lightning brings us closer to victory.
Probably has enough,
not of this earth.
Souls here, bro.
The forces of darkness and light lie for control of this realm.
Go. Oh, another spot.
No payment to eliminate the demons. But he is grateful.
Lay down. Don't look down. Check. Don't look down. Oh, no. I think he was going up that way. Assuming he's gonna go over here. Shake and bake. I'm gonna call this shake and bake. They stopped up my damn table. Holy crap.
Us with spontaneous combustion.
What is this, South Park and spontaneous combustion? I don't know what time we'll be at. Well, what time is it where you're at right now?
Time for your feeble efforts.
You're on the east coast, right?
Your electricity courses through the veins of the undead.
It's only like it's 11:50 here. But...
have sown the seeds of their own destruction. May the electricity's current carry you to the next life.
Okay, so yeah, you're 3 hours ahead of him. So maybe in a few hours. Oh, shoot, is that a Panzer? Oh, Jesus.
The mechanical demon's weakness is its brain. We must break it. Be gone, demon's.
Where is this?
I take no joy in the killing of animal.
This one's not gonna take very long.
Have been replenished.
But yeah, maybe after this we can play. Okay, we just gonna go back here. I still have to go to the rocket. You'll be back. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's cool. Okay, he teleports right now. Where's double tap? Is double tap a... Oh, it's 20 spot area. Okay, let's get that. Because we run Andromeda on the Panzers. Double tap and a haymaker, we're good. We can use the bow for everything else.
What manner of sorcery is contained within these bottles?
Yeah, I'll still be late. Coffin,
what have we done?
Because for that's like 7 or 8 for me.
Quickly, we must locate the missing canister. What happened to your Edward? What drove you to this?
Just oh shit, a shield. God damn it.
Know this. Your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
May the electricity's current carry you to the next life. I have wondered not only how this machine came to be named, but also how it came into existence. Blood red.
Double points.
Fortune smiles upon us. We must seize the moment.
know the last time the rocket went off. But let me tell you something. I have to freaking wait here. Why is my knife not different? Why is it not optic for? Are my guns pack a punch? I think we're just gonna have to wait here then. Gengar. Oh, it's a dog.
A shadow falls upon us. Energy is transferred to our favor.
I mean, this is the last part that I need.
Spirit be released from torment.
Perfect. Okay, this is fine. This is fine.
We must vacate this area at once.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Yeah, I should have waited on the dog round.
Each and every bolt of lightning brings us closer to victory.
Oh boy, we're gonna get this deck. Might not have been flawless because of that one stupid down. So can we actually buy another perk with Soda Fountain? Or is it because I have four now, it's just like completely pointless?
But the land, hard as rock, you wish to fight without weapons?
I feel like it's gonna say, I've never tried it before, I feel like it's just gonna say, you are half fire, they can't buy anymore. I need to go get the shield, build the Ragnarok. We're good on ammo. We're gonna have to use the bow to kill the boss. I normally don't, but we're gonna have to cover. Oh, you can.
May the electricity's current carry you to the next life.
So you can just give yourself Perkaholic for this. I just don't have any cake. That's fine.
Victory for the Emperor! May the shield protect me from the demons.
Okay, let's go use our tramp fuse to see if we can get a max ammo.
To our favor.
If not, we got the gobblegum machine we can spin for a max ammo. Which, I mean, I think we're okay on ammo. We'll be fine, but get an extra 14 shots would help, I think. Okay, that's fine. It's another soda fountain. I'll put that down in a second. Let's see if we can build this really quick.
My weapon is returned.
I didn't realize I was on round 19.
But not as it once was. I feel the gravity. I rise above it.
I honestly don't know where the where it is.
Focus the attack.
Alright. Boss fight high. Let's get this guy. We got head drama, rush shield. Don't worry about the as of right now, we don't even need to kill him. We can just keep all the enemies behind us because we don't need to charge the Ragnaroks. How easy it is to use that armor, bro. It's literally, it takes like 3 or 4 shots. It'll be about, just take 3 hours off, so 7 or 8. But yeah, I should be done it. I don't think I'm gonna be doing anything, so. It's my day off, I don't have to work. That's why I'm gonna be gaming.
An offering to the elemental spirits.
I don't think I'm gonna, my Ragnaroks are perfect. I think these just got done just in time.
Who is your master? Who or what made you this way, wretched beast? May the electricity's current carry you to the next life. The trail of bodies in my
way. Shit. Over here? Ooh, I didn't get him.
Energy is transferred to our favor.
I misread where he was gonna be at. Origins and Gorod? Hell yeah, I haven't played Gorod in heck of a while. Yeah, sounds good, man.
Closer to victory.
Oh my god, all I had to have shot him was one more time, wow. Gotta get shot for... I have a good one for Moon, not for Vruk though, but I'm down. I mean, either way.
My ancestors bring forth a generous gift. Your proximity offends me.
Get him? Yeah, we got him, we got him. We're good, we're good. Ace in the hole there, boys.
It is now beyond doubt that your actions pose a threat to the work of Group 935. Your treachery leaves me no option but to take steps to ensure your termination. Even if it means destruction of the capital itself.
If Richtofen believes this key is necessary for success, then we must use it.
Only the summoning key can disable the cryo-chamber containment field. But first,
oh, it's around the traps. Okay. Did I not pick it up? Oh my god, I didn't pick it up.
Do not underestimate Hoffman's power, demons. Take no joy in killing of animal.
I thought I pulled it out.
Do you not see the error of your ways? Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force. As I foresaw, two Germans at first, but only one remains.
The road is long and dark, but I know where we are going. We will complete our mission.
He's still alive.
I fucking hope so.
I'm gonna do one more solo.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe.
Well, I kind of wanted to run through all the,
This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, The whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richthofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should. This artifact.
Do you have a Discord?
To contain and preserve the subject's soul. Your soul. But it can only be done after the moment of death. Just as you saw me do to my other self. It is the only way.
Wait!
Audio is so weird.
If someone's gotta take him out to save the universe, then it should be me that does it.
Oh, okay, cool.
Good to see you, Tank.
So dusty. Yeah, I'll have to play with you later tonight, man. But I'm down though. Like, I wanna play.
Energy is transferred to our favor.
But, I'm gonna take a little bit of a break here. There's like a billion degrees in my club.
Seal your own fate!
Turn my fan on for a bit, but I'll be back on like around like 7. Well, I mean, I'll be back on before that, but I'll be on like when you get back home, basically. I forgot you get Pergolic.
May the electricity's current
carry on
to the next life. Die on his feet.
I'm just gonna hop off for a bit, bro. I'll probably be back on, honestly, in like 30 minutes.
Electricity is a powerful and dangerous force. Soon, the balls will be scattered like autumn leaves.
Yeah, that's fine. You can do that.
Smell.
Alright, man, I'll see you later. Thanks for coming out, dude. I'll see you guys all in the next video. Thanks for coming out to the stream. We only went down once because of that stupid little cut in the hallway there, but, you know, it is what it is. I'll leave a like, subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you guys later. Thank you. Thank you.